here in Greece, the mask and gloves is obligatory. We stay home very fast. The government do very good job, and we don't have so much disaster like Italy, like Spain, like United States of America, like England. We are better, I think, and now is the time to return slow in, like we are before the coronavirus. With all this that's happening now, sure we have economic problems for the teams, for the players, for the staff, for everybody. It's one situation very difficult because they don't know, the doctors, they don't know this virus, they don't know what they expect, and I think this is the most difficult in this situation. When the people return in the stadiums, and the stadiums are full, and we have more normal life, and I think in the economic things in the football, they start again to go well, and I think maybe it's 1-2 years difficult, but after I think football he find the solutions. The small clubs, they have the problems. Maybe the big clubs must help the small clubs, I don't know. If we are carefully, we can go on. The first day, I remember it was the birthday of the president, Luis Felipe Vieira. I saw him. It was in the stadium of Benfica, in Toulouse. And after it was the press conference of me, the presentation. I was very happy. It was the first team that I play out of Greece. It was, for me, it was the biggest day of my life. When I signed my contract with Benfica. I remember this day. I was in the airport. Some journalists, it was there. I wasn't the big name that come there. Nobody knows me very good. I come there from one champion that nobody have very good opinion for this champion, from Greek champions in Europe. It was difficult in the start, but I remember that the team, it was very good with me. They believe to me, and they support me in my first steps there. Is like Greece, Portugal for me. Lisbon and Athens is very, very similar. With very good weather, food, it was good. The people, the difference was in the mentality. Mentality of Portugal is very, very better from Greece. The people that they are in stadium, the fans, they understand what's happening in the game. That the Greek fans, they don't know football. They don't know to analyze one football game. In Portugal, I think the things is better. And this, it was perfect for me. It was a friendly game. The stadium, it was full, because I think we do the presentation of the team like Benfica do every year. And for me, it was fantastic. It was a very good atmosphere. The fans, it was very near to the team. They support the team. All the Lisbon, is, I think, and all the Portugal the fans is a lot of Benfica. Again, important for the club. This support that they have from the people. And I always have the Benfiquistas in my heart. Vlachodimos is one very good guy and very good keeper. And every year is better and better and better. And this is very important for one football player. The feelings, when the first time that we arrived and we play in this stadium, is the same. The same feelings, like Vlachodimos, for all the great players, like I'd say. It's something fantastic, something magic, like we say. My first derby in Arbalade, we play with Sporting. We won 0-2. I remember this game because our fans, it was inside the stadium. And this is good to have all these people to support you. They give you energy, they give you power, they give you good feelings. And all these things, the Benfica fans, they do this, all this. They give everything for Benfica. Samaris is like my little brother. He win me a lot of champions, okay, and he's a very good guy. He learned Portuguese very fast. He have Benfica in his heart. the fans love Andreas. He's very happy with the people of the team there. I think Andreas loves Benfica. Important for one Greek player to play so many years for one so big club like Benfica. He wants to stop football there, to play only for Benfica. Benfica always have someone from Greece. And Vlachodimos is there, and Mitroglou was before. This is good for Greece. And I think all the players that they pass, like Fissas, like Aragunis, they offer in the club. They play with the heart for the club. They think the people that they have Benfica, they are satisfied from the Greek players. This is the highest point. This is the highest position of my career, and it is totally different to come and play there for your national team in one final of Europe Champions. Is different for playing for Benfica and for the fans of Benfica. Is the totally different things. But for me, the best in my life moment, it was when we won the Euro in Portugal, the 2004. And I never forget this. I know it's against the Portugal people, but yeah. For us, but okay, now you have this title now.
Now we have the title. Yes. So we are equal.
Yes, yes. Let's say like this. I have Fernando Santos, many years. For me, is my father, is my friend now, and we have one good relationship. I think that deserve all this that success now with the national team of Portugal, because is one coach that he knows how to take from the players 200%. Let's say he have the way. When he come in national team, we don't talk a lot. It was in the Euro 2012. And we have one more game for the group. And if we win, we pass to the next round in eight better teams in Europe. He called me in his room. It was the first time after 2 years that it was my coach in national team. It was the first time. He analyzed a little the opponent. He asked me some things. And in the end, he said to me this. The next game, the last game, is not our last game. We win, sure. And we go in the eight best teams in Europe. After 2-3 days, we play the game and we win 1-0. Karagounis, he scored the goal, and we pass to the eight better teams in Europe. These 3 years for me is big moment. So every training, every presentation for Benfica, to go in schools to sign autograph or everything we do with Benfica or the gala we do, and for me it was a special moment.
Na Torres, Simão, o cruzamento e o gol! É o gol do Cacharanes! 2-1 para o Benfica! Numa altura em que o Marítimo jogava com apenas 9, o Benfica aproveitou para fazer o segundo gol.
Poderá utilizar maior segurança e ficar com o jogo.
Caso para o Benfica, o primeiro para o seu campeonato e é o golo de
Cacharanes.
Cacharanes ao primeiro posto, jogada típica dos pontapés de canto encarnados, bola metida ao primeiro posto, aparece Cacharanes completamente sozinho e desta vez Nilsson nada pôde fazer. Está conseguido o primeiro golo para o Benfica.
É ele que levanta para a grande área, Cardoso cabeceou, atenção, pode ser o golo e é o Benfica! Golo de Cacharanes! É golo do Benfica, Nuno Gomes, perfeito na assistência para o golo de Cacharanes. 1-0, melhor do que isso, logo na primeira oportunidade não poderia ser, João.
Maybe it was a bad decision to go from Benfica, but this is the life. It was a very personal problem. Have one more year contract, and Benfica want to do more years contract. But the reason it was my son that it was many often sick. Now that my kid is very good and now is 30 years old and is very tall, more tall from me. And I think that if I return back, I stay in Benfica and I didn't go. I must do more passion. and stay more in Benfica. Then the my first year when I was in Greece for national team, and I returned back, we have one derby with Porto, and we lose. I remember this game, and he said to me that we lose except you because you go in national team. But it was one I never forgot this. I speak with Nuno Gomes very often. I speak with Samaris. It's normal. And I speak with players that I play with them, and now they are not in Benfica, like David Luiz, like João Coimbra. It was one young player playing Benfica. Paulo Jorge played with me the first year after he go from Benfica. And with Ricardo Rocha, with Rui Costa sometimes. Luizão is one good friend of me. I know that we fight, but this is football of life. Luizão is very good guy and very, very important for me. He helped me a lot. All the guys, it was good and with very good mentality, and they helped me a lot, all the players there. For me, this is something that I built when I was there 3 years. And now every moment that I have the opportunity to see them or they see me, is one good reunion for everybody. Mikoli, it was one of the funniest. David Luiz, it was the most funny. All the day, it was it was children when I was there, David. It was very young. And he do all day joke, and he was one original guy and a very good guy. Benfica is a very big club and have many fans in all the world, not only in Lisbon. Big players play for Benfica. He won champions titles in Europe titles, and for me, so I always be. And before I play there, it was one of the biggest clubs in the world.
Miguel Vítor ganhou o prémio Atleta Revelação, enquanto o título de Futebolista do Ano foi para Capsuranes.
Eu estava muito feliz, mas para mim este prémio não é só o prémio, é para toda a equipa. Queremos este ano ganhar a Liga Portuguesa, campeonato. Esto es más importante por este premio.
And for me, it was a big honor to win Damião. My Portuguese now is not so good. when I win this, for me, it was the best, one of the best moments in my life. I have big honor because I see that all this that I do in the trainings, in the games, some people they respect this and they recognize that I give everything for the club. Maybe in the future I come there. Maybe in the future, you never know, in other position. like football player, it's not possible now. You never know. When is the team that you, the biggest team that you played, is something always is important in your mind, in your heart. And I have all the t-shirts of Benfica. Everything that I won with Benfica, I have in my home. I never forget my 3 years there in Benfica. My son born in the first 1-2 years it was in Benfica, and this is important. I have pictures and memories from my son the first 2 years of his life there in Lisbon, in my home in Lisbon, and all this is good things for all the players. It's dream Benfica.